In this video today, we will see how to find out the duplicate values in an Excel sheet. Let me open the Excel sheet. And these are some of the datas which are present in the Excel sheet. Now, if I want to find out the duplicate values, what I will do is I will select the area at first. Then I will go to conditional formatting, highlight shell rules, and then select duplicate values. Now, all of the data or all of the cells which is colored red, those all are duplicate values. That means they occur more than once. For example, see these numbers, they are all duplicate. These two are duplicate, these two, they are duplicate. So if you want, you can also go ahead and format the way you want the duplicate values to be colored. You can go on choosing whichever you want, and then once you do it, you can select OK. So these all are the duplicate values. Now if you want to remove this formatting, then what you do is again select the area, go to conditional formatting, and then select clear rules. Select clear rules from entire sheet, and then the conditional formatting will be removed. So this is how you can find out the duplicate values in an Excel sheet. Now suppose you have a sheet where there are most of the duplicate datas, but if you want to find out some of those datas which are not duplicate, which are unique, then it's the same thing. Just select it, go to conditional formatting, highlight shell rules, duplicate values, and instead of duplicate, select unique, and then OK. So the ones which are colored red, those are unique, and all of the ones which are not red, they all are duplicate values. So also you can find out the unique values if you want. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.